important in Congress to Trump's effort to overthrow the lawfully elected government of the United States than Jim Jordan.
Rachel, Trump called for a recount of the votes. That's not overthrowing the government. And you know that. But you and the entire left-wing media keep saying that because Project Mockingbird still goes on. And whether you like it or not, all of you motherfuckers are part of it. Ha ha ha.